Hey everybody, Dorian here, and welcome to another episode of Narcosis. Now, last we left off, we were riding this trolley through the ocean, and it crashed right through the window into a meadow of some sort. I'm no longer in my suit, and I don't think any of this is real, and the cake is a lie. What the fuck am I doing over here? I'm just walking through some fucking flowers. Can I sprint? No, I can't thrust? Am I in Kansas? This looks very barren. I'm assuming it's Kansas. Good thing I'm not in a forest. What if this transitioned into Slenderman? That'd be cool. Alright, do I just keep walking? Do I just keep walking forever, looking at these flowers? Do I just keep walking towards these flowers? Is the sun going down? No? Okay, is it popped up yet? No? Okay.
A few inches later.
What the fuck am I... I spit on myself. Son of a bitch.
A few moments later.
Here comes the sun. Do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
What do you want from me?
Eventually.
Oh, a tree. Ah, a tree. I was walking the right way. Tree just appeared out of nowhere. And disappeared again. Fuck my life. Okay, there it is. Maybe turning around resets it, and I shouldn't have been doing that in the first place. I'm not entirely sure yet. But this tree has meaning. There seems to be some water there and a bicycle. It seems so peaceful and nice. It's my little safe place. Is this a safe place? Is that why we're here? Let's go in the water. Nope. That was a terrible mistake. I've made a terrible, terrible mistake. I'm back in the ocean.
Sorry, can you repeat the question?
I was hoping you'd talk about the moment when you realized that the ones you collided with were, in fact, the ones you were trying to save.
Son of a bitch! Why had they not just stayed there?
I mean, the odds of us finding them in the first place were poor. I sure as hell didn't expect to run into them.
This is some shit.
I don't know. I mean, I never found out who was in the other half of the wreck.
Huh.
Not alive, anyway.
Okay! Okay, so you're trying to escape, they're trying to save you, and they end up fucking basically killing you and sending you into an underwater volcano. Oh, this is terrible. This is a terrible place to be. By far one of the worst situations to be in. That is magma. That is legit magma, and there's a crack in my suit. Fuck my life. I can't go that way. I will melt. I'm assuming I will melt. No, let's walk over there anyways. Yep, nope. Definitely not the right way to go. So I guess we'll go towards this giant underwater skeleton. That's not worrisome at all! Oh, great! Nope, just a few of you guys over there. No big deal. No big deal whatsoever. It's not like there's any oxygen canisters I can use. Oh, he's gonna find me. Fuck my life. Nope. Stay the fuck away from me. Stay the fuck away from me. I ain't fucking with you today. Fucking shit balls, man. Fuck. In. Shit. Balls. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. You gotta time it. Gotta time it with when they're walking so I can avoid them. I'm going the wrong way. I want to go this way. I think? Yeah, okay, this looks right. This looks like the right path to take. This seems the way to go around this underwater volcano. You know, I got a cracked mask helmet thing. That's a little worrisome. If it breaks, I'm basically dead and I'm walking past some fucking underwater fire. You know how hot that has to be for it to still be a flame? Like, ridiculously hot. And I'm navigating it for some stupid ass reason when I don't even have oxygen. Like, how am I supposed to live without oxygen? And now I feel like I'm just going back the way I came. But now I'm on top of the rock, so I guess that makes some kind of difference, right? Being on top of the rocks. Okay. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go, though. Let's shoot a flare, see if that brightens up anything. Alright, let's head back down here. Because I think we can make it to that. Okay, cool. So we definitely want to go this way. We're at 41% oxygen. We just need to make sure we don't suffocate to death. We should be golden. We should be golden, pony boy. Alright, let's see where else we need to go. Up that way, it looks like, right? Oh, spider's nest! Great! Well, you're coming off my ears. You're coming off my ears for a while. I'm sorry, guys. I cannot. For the life of me, nope, 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 nope. I cannot for the life of me handle those spider sounds. This thing keeps trying to get me to fall down. And I fell. No. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, I don't like this one bit. Why did I have to fall into their nest? Oh my God, this is terrible. This is the worst thing that could have happened. Oh, this is the worst thing that could happen. Oh, this is the worst. This is the worst thing that could happen. Oh my God. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. 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 Okay, so I made a move. Is it gonna walk this way or is it gonna walk the other way? Is it gonna walk anyway? Is there a place I can hide from it if it does come towards me? Fuck, I have to get past that thing. I don't know how I'm gonna get past that thing. I have to shake it awake. It's not gonna ignore me. Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck. Nope. Okay, keep going. Keep walking. Keep walking, Buster. Keep walking, Buster. Oh, God, they're next to me. Oh, they're all over the place. Oh, and I died. Apparently one came up behind me and killed me. No idea where the fuck it came from. All right, just please
Sorry,
don't spawn me down
can
here
you repeat
again.
The question?
I was hoping you'd talk about the moment when you realized that the ones you collided with were, in fact, the ones you were trying to save.
Fuck me, dude. And there's the spider's evil nest. Okay. You're coming off. I'm literally getting chills all over my body. Okay. I can still hear it. I can still hear it in this headset. Listen to this shit. That's disgusting. Disgusting. I need you to move, Buster. I need you to walk away. Come on, just walk away. Walk away. Do I have to trigger you or something? Walk the fuck away. Walk, motherfucker. See, that one's coming. See, that one's coming. That's the one that killed me. And that one's not leaving. Oh, now he's leaving as that one's coming. So I have to find a way. Stay close to that one without that one catching me. Oh, but that one's getting close. Oh, but that one's getting too close. Fuck, I have nowhere to go. Oh, fuck, I don't like cutting it this close. No, the other one's gonna catch up to me. You need to move. Move, move, move. Whoa, no. Shit, shit, shit. No, no. Maybe he would have left me alone. Maybe he would have left me alone if I had just stayed there. Play fucking chicken with these spider shits. What the f***? Don't start me all the way back.
Can you repeat the question?
Fuck this. Great. Look where we are. Look where we fucking are. We're back at the fucking spider's den. Alright, well, you know what, spider's den? I'm not dealing with your shit today. I am not dealing with your shit today. We're gonna wrap the video up here. Thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day. Day? Whoa, okay, that was weird. And I'll get you all in my next video. Later. We'll be right back.